obviously the story is about Rodney King and the riots in a couple years. I don't know when the exact time of the riots was, but it's about Rodney King and the riots in LA. And so basically this is a different take on the story and how the kids were affected by all the riots going on. Well, you know, there were like a couple of kids riots going on, and Shantae, my character, kind of led those kids riots. We shoplifted, we took suits. It was a lot of fun, and my character, he really protects his family throughout all of that.
You talk about working with both an amazing director and an amazing cast, Halle Berry, Daniel Craig. That must be an amazing experience.
Oh, it was amazing. And Deniz and everybody is... You go ahead.
Just being around them changed my whole entire acting skills. It just went all...
Yeah, it went from zero to hero.
Right?
Wait, how do you say hero again? Zero to hero, you know, from Hercules.
Oh, yeah. Forget it. H-E-R-O, but...
I mean, she really got to start caring. She really, well, in the second day, she really started caring about us, asking if we were okay, like if we were hungry. You know, that some of that really improved how we acted on screen.